Deuteronomy. You do want to stress on the third syllable, the ra syllable. Deuteronomy. Deuteronomy. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more biblical words whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.